Israel bombed one of the oldest Orthodox churches in the world. The Orthodox Church of St. Porphyry in Gaza was 900 years old. Orthodox Church celebrating St. Porphyry, who was the Bishop of Gaza around 395, 420 built in 1150 by the Crusaders, and in 1856 it was extensively renovated. Probably the terrorists from Hamas were hiding there, no further information.